War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my turn, big guy. Hey, hon.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Need to finish making Sean's costume.
Where? Nuka-Cola. Ice cold.
It's that salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering me.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Go on.
Nice to find you, ma'am. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad I opened the door.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
The apocalypse? Well, hell, sign me up.
Ha-ha! That's the spirit. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down.
Hun?
Wow.
I think he needs some of that maternal.
Not a guy like me ever gets so lucky, huh?
So good at.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay? My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy, on his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Oh, right. The park. With you. Because I want to get pregnant again.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
Wait,
we seem to
what?
Have lost contact with
what
our
did he
affiliate
say?
Stations.
Oh no.
We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got some.
I'm right here! Go!
The vault this way! Come on!
Codsworth.
Residents
stay safe,
of Sanctuary me. Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
We'll try to close! That's gotta be.
Hold on! Help me pack it up!
That's absurd! I am
not on the list.
Tech.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
Sir!
Me.
Sir!
Hey.
Head to the elevator. Get to the vault.
You two, follow me. Come on.
Hey.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
We're
the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
This way.
Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
No, no! Get down, no! Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God!
Initialized. thought you could hide!
You deaf? Somebody's out there showing the place up. I ain't sitting around waiting to die.
Sorry, I know how this world can be. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
It's a cruel world.
You think I don't know that? The things I've seen.
Nope.
The things I've done. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle.
We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
And I can use the minigun like a rifle.
Don't see why not. It'll have a manual trigger. Just aim it at the bad guys and do the old spray and pray. Now, as for the armor, it's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Careful, kid. There's something coming. And...
ma'am.
Dog meat sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
He's a good dog. Smart, too.
Oh, indeed. Dog meat's good at finding folks who need him. And he'll stick by you now. I saw it.
You saw it?
It's the Chems, kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long as I can remember.
What's the sight?
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now. And right now, I can see this something coming. Drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more. Please.
I'm sorry, kid. But I just don't know. The sight ain't always clear. But believe me when I tell you, it ain't a raider. I'm tired now. And if I ain't mistaken, you've got a job to do.
You plan on dying today? No? Then move it!
Yes.